back on his stick. He puts it over to Beniers. Beniers, now for Larson. Larson at the line, fires it towards Fleury. He gets up on it. Here's Marco Rossi, the rookie for the Wild. He will send it ahead into neutral zone, but here's a turnover. It's Beniers. Beniers fires it towards the net. Fleury with the save, pops up to Middleton. And McKenna continues to work away down low, trying to shovel it out. He's got Zuccarello with him. Back on the stick of McCann. Puts it right out in front, but Brandon Tanev, as he was crashing in, couldn't get the shot, and we'll have a whistle.
And he can skate, and he can shoot. He's found a home here.
He was the leading scorer for the Kraken last season with 50 points. There's a long shot, gloved down by Fleury as Addison leaves the penalty box.
There it is again, Leah. Three power plays tonight. No shots for the Wild, or for the Kraken.
Here comes Donato, Ryan Donato. Wheeling, looking for the wraparound, but Fleury is there, hugging his post. Schwartz on it. Spurgeon watching him. He checks back. Schwartz with a little drop. Here's Fleury. Sends it on net. The other Fleury will make the save as he covers it.
That's a great play by Larson. So quickly they move that puck from Fleury to Zuccarello, and Kaprizov had a step.
Dunn fires it. Fleury turns it aside. It's redirected out. All right, we're back here at Climate Pledge Arena. As you just saw, Ray having a chat with Coach Hakstol. This one's feathered from the points towards the net. There's Yanni Gourde, takes the shot, and Marc-Andre Fleury well out of his paint. Burakovsky drops it back for Dunn. Dunn takes the shot, doesn't get through as Wenberg blocks it in front. But then the shot on net goes cross ice. And with that, the horn will sound and 40 minutes is complete here from Climate Pledge Arena. Veneer centers this one. Schwartz is there, takes the shot. Fleury with the save. When you get a comment like that from Hillary Knight, what does that mean to you?
It means a lot. I think she, I always say, I'm like, I don't think you should say that stuff. I think that's jumping the gun a lot. But it's obviously a huge compliment.
Man, Minnesota is checking really well because it feels like Seattle's got the puck a lot.
And here comes Bergstrand, takes the shot, Fleury with the kick save, and the rebound is cleared. They will change sides. This is Wenberg on the move, being watched by Addison, takes in, looking to perhaps wrap around, but now in front. And the shot coming off the stick of Schultz. Sends it ahead to Schwartz. He drops it off for Everly. Everly takes the shot. Marc-Andre Fleury is there. Gets a piece of it, turns it aside. Goudreau will lift it up and out. Over Bjorkstrand, works it in the zone. He fires it on net. The save by Fleury. The rebound is there. Gourde is batting away. But Fleury comes away with it, and the horn will sound. As hard as they tried, Marc-Andre Fleury with a shutout performance over Seattle as the Minnesota Wild take it by a score of 1-0. And that is Marc-Andre Fleury's 72nd career shutout.